Hi, my name is Dan Schmidlin. I'm the head men's and women's soccer coach at Central Methodist University. I will be entering my fifth year as the head coach, and we've built two very strong programs. I have a very experienced coaching staff. I have two full-time assistant coaches and two strength and conditioning coaches. On the women's side, I have a full-time assistant named Natalie Roth. On the men's side, I have Robbie Murray. 2011 was a really good season for us. We set all kinds of school records. It was the first year in school history that both teams made the postseason tournament in the same season, and we're looking to build off of that every year now. So from here on out, the goals will be to compete for a conference championship year in and year out, and our reputation is a good possession team and a good attacking team. We attack from all areas of the field, central attacks, wide attacks, and that's pretty much our program. This is a standard locker room for us. We got a men's and a women's locker room. We're in the men's right now. Every player will get a locker for the entire season, and they will use it before and after training sessions. They will use it before and after games, and we will meet in here as a team during halftimes of home games. Another big asset to our university is our weightlifting facility. It's about 4 years old, just a great facility. So here's our turf game field. This is also our training facility. We'll train on this field every single day, and we will play all our home games on this field. It's really a necessity to our program because we can train all year round.